It doesn't work. No, it doesn't work for me, Joey. No matter how hard you try, man, it doesn't work. Ew, those kits are nasty. Yeah. I like our kits, though. Black and green. I rate him. Tommy sticks.
Puck picked up by Lee. Levels him with the hit. And now it's grabbed by Lee. Gives them nothing in front. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Maintains possession. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
Can't reach his head to be fair.
Jake Sabalski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this
big
period.
Noggin.
The game is still
scoring. And none of them are wearing helmets.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick shot. Assist, no!
He got banged up somewhere along the shift. He's not anywhere near.
Go on, Lee.
He's just trying to get the puck.
Go on, Lee! Lee scored. Yeah. Yeah, Lee hoofed one in. Damn, the goalie got an apple there. See, I got crushed. And then Lee with his rebound.
The shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick.
Johnny on the spot. You just called him a porter potty. Yeah, I'm over there, over there, over there. Yeah, yeah, back door, back door.
Right,
yeah, try and keep up with me.
Keeps hold of the puck. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open.
What?
The puck on and off his stick. Nice shot.
My controller keeps on turning off and it's pissing me off.
In the period, the All-Stars have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Oh, yeah.
In the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. No Mercies won the draw.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
Oh, go on.
And not much on that one. Nice feed from the goaltender. No Mercies got it in their own zone. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Sayers takes it inside his own end.
Come on, Sayers.
And now he tries to get it across to LaPierre.
What?
Oh, that's a good hit. And he regains
control. No, I had the puck.
What?
Well, it's a dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
That's
There's a whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Shut up.
More than half the frame has been played here.
You bald fucking twat.
No Mercies got a hold of the puck off the draw.
That's you.
Here's a chance to set up now. Right out front.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, somebody punch you in the mouth.
Easy as you like.
That's exactly what they've done.
No Mercies cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should. Because now, with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
Oh, you might call that the bank fire.
The defender read that well. He read that bounce pass angle. Took it away.
Tries to get the puck over to LaPierre. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one.
Boy, good block, though.
Quick feed to Gilly. Gets it out of his own end. Blazing in on the breakaway. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play.
Oh, it's...
No Mercies got the puck along the boards. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right.
Couldn't connect,
although not trying to shake the defender.
I am with you.
Way! Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here.
Referee! Go on, Lee. Go on.
Hit on him soon as the hands go up when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
Sayers is ready to go. Huge stop right
good
there.
Good effort.
Shuts it down. Take that stuff away from here. Man, he's so composed in there, doesn't look under stress at all, and makes a really straightforward save.
In the final moments of this period, no mercy's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Puck grab by Gilly. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Here's a howitzer at the net, and he stands tall in goal. London's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen.
Yeah.
And that shot dies in traffic. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh my goodness. I keep on fucking going for
that.
He's
not missed many of these. Every time he gets the puck, they seem to
I am with you here.
He's not been able to elude anybody.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Because these guys are huge and
Sayers
they just keep on hitting
me. Around for the last part of that shift. He was banged up in the first part. Now he's got to find a way to get off the ice.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. No mercies. Won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. That concludes the opening 20 as both teams show some signs of life offensively.
We're already thinking about Macca's, mate, Johnny. Nah, let's go Macca's. Macca's is peak. Unless you wanted to do something.
And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number 2.
Johnny.
Gillies won the draw here in the neutral zone. No mercy's got the puck against the half.
Isn't it like
in the open ice.
It's Sunday though, isn't it closed?
Back to the blue line.
Are they?
And they can't convert on the play. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end.
We could honestly go eat in.
A little dipsy doodle and fair. He loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
And puts it off the
oh my days, how does that not work?
Sayers has got to be sick of that, don't you think? James, another one off the post.
And that pass goes awry. There's the whistle, icing the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. London's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Sayers quick on the draw. Moves it quickly over to LaPierre. Gains the zone from the right side. Takes the feed at the back end. Tees him up. Off target. And now it's to LaPierre. Gives up the body to block the shot. Slides the puck over. On the one-timer. Stones him on the play. Unable to reach that one.
Johnny.
Rips it.
Go on, Lee.
So
Lee, pick up the bloody
really
puck, man.
Solid hit there. Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
How you feeling, buddy?
Nice zone entry from the right side. No mercy's got the puck in their own end. Apostolopoulos plays it against the boards. Couldn't connect on that pass. He almost lost it for a second.
They've only got
there,
one play here.
Kick. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1.
Wait, what? Oh, the stick fucked me. He bumped. This guy. Oh. I may have tripped him.
He's gonna look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Denies him.
Well done.
No handles.
James, he was
got fucking cement
mitts.
Cinder blocks on his hands.
Mark of this period, the All-Stars are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Fires it. Denies him with the save. The All-Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Detroit's got the puck along the wall.
I'd like to at least shower before we go, though.
Gets a hold of the puck from the right side.
I'm with you, mate.
Look out, a 2-on-1. Turns it away. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. London's got the puck along
on,
the
Lee.
Wall. Taken by Lee.
He's doing the best he
I'm
can
injured.
Here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit.
And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Settles things down. Hey,
how?
They tied up. They stayed with it the entire time, Ray.
I'm tired of listening to
all right, I got to sit up now.
Followed the process,
tie
the
game.
You don't get
these fucking
things. You keep chipping away, and you hope to get to this point. Oh, it's a terrific comeback for them. They've been playing from behind the entire game. They finally tie it up.
No mercy's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime
I'm still
you give
injured,
up a goal
though.
Late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that, so this is a critical goal.
Cutting to the front of the net, and that sails over the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Drills
them. Oh my days, I'm still fucking injured. Saw it off.
Yeah. Too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end.
All right, mate. Here we go.
Seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number
huge
three.
Huge period. Let him know.
This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third.
Huh?
Blasted from the point, and it comes up
yeah.
with the save. Not able to connect. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
What even happened?
Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we
bullied
are tied.
You?
Gillies won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Oh,
he's got the puck now. He got a tired.
Yeah, Lee.
Quick pass over to Downey. Off the stick. Wagner's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Puck scooped up
Lee.
By Lee. Here's a short pass. It's a 2-on-0. Oh, what a stop.
Oh, mate.
Goaltender comes up big in good position to make the save.
I was intending to pass that.
Detroit's won the faceoff deep in their own end. London's got a hold of it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Lee.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
How is this always hitting me?
Uses
that's a foul.
On that hit. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Gains the zone through center. Moves it to Gilly. Nothing doing on that.
Lee, how are you not picking this shit up?
Receives the pass. Gets the puck over to LaPierre. That's a solid
it's
hit.
Again.
Lee, get that, get that.
He got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Rocks him.
It's only a game.
Oh,
why you have to be
oh my days.
He thought he had all kinds of room. There was none.
Go on.
He thought he could get by him, but he got squeezed off. That was a big hit.
Take it along the wall.
Lee.
Picking up
pass the fucking puck, mate. Fucking hell, let's go. Jesus Christ, Lee. Could you have waited any longer to pass me the bloody puck? I did the Suarez. I dove. Of course. He only did it because an opposing coach, like, said he dove too much or something, right? That's a foul. Referee! That's you. You're there.
No mercies. Gain possession along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Yeah.
Quick pass to LaPierre. And that puck leaves the zone.
I didn't see that coming. Sorry, I'm open. James jumped in on you there, but that hit was huge as the play was just moving along.
It's only oh, my God. These fucking twats. Yeah, Lee. Go on, Lee! Yes, mate! Go on! It wasn't even that dirty. Literally, but instead, we're going to keep on scoring.
Picked up along the wall by Lee.
You.
Here they are on the attack.
It's only a game.
You'll feel that one. And now it's grabbed by Lee. Locks it down in front. And we'll get a face-off after that save as the puck sails out of bounds. The centermen glide into position. Sayers has won the face-off. Sends the pass over. And he'll
that's
go
a,
one
oh,
one
for who, for who, for who?
Shot.
Is it Lee?
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have
fuck
a
it is Lee.
For interference.
Go on, Lee. We believe. Good effort, lad. Good effort.
The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
Yeah, he's done his job.
Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Slides the puck to Gilly. London's got a hold of it along the wall. And he coughs it up with the pass. Sends it over.
Way! Go on, Lee. Go on, Lee.
On the wall by Lee.
That's you.
Catch up to that pass. Skates to the crease. Here we go. Penalty shot coming.
I should have done the Datsuk flip. I want to score one of those goals tonight. Is that Lee again? Jesus. Go on, Lee. We believe in Lee.
That's a tough one, but a good stop.
He's so bad at penalty.
Sayers has won the draw. Off his stick. Denies him on the play. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Alright, I want to score at least one Datsuk flip tonight.
Detroit's got it in the defensive zone. Can't get a hold of that pass. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Grabs it in his own end.
Well, that's still you, mate.
And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off.
It's only a game.
And that's a pile on from the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Quick snap. There it is. There's the hat trick.
Don't worry.
Neck,
easy as you like.
Everybody enjoys watching a player get three. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time.
Yeah.
That snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
I did them all there because they all thought I was going to cut back to the point. But nah.
London's up big time here in the late stages of the third period.
Give him a little tummy stick over here, Jamie. Oi, go on.
He's got a step.
Oi.
And
That would have been banter.
You get that many shots on net, you're really not going to ever have to defend.
The GWG, mate. You know what I mean? Oh, we got a piece of it, too.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time.